golf outing is always a great time to kind of catch up with not only the guys from my generation, but the guys from different generations and meet and kind of share stories. And, you know, most of us have Tubby in common. Some guys obviously had Coach Keeler, and obviously now we're moving into a new phase of Delaware football. What we see here is the tradition of Delaware football and how the past meets the present. And that's what's so great about this event.
You know, it's always great to get back. It's a wonderful place, great memories. Obviously, with me living in South Carolina, I don't get up as much as I would like to, but I've been back several times, you know, for the different games and whatnot through the years. I think this is the first time I've actually been back for the, you know, golf outing and whatnot. And we had a great time. It's good to see all the guys again, you know, rehash all those memories. And it's a great time, great place. Enjoyed it.
Everybody kind of reminisces about the shootout at Youngstown. Is the stories of the game that always comes up when we get together. So that 79 season, you know, culminated with the shootout at Youngstown and then the championship game against Youngstown later in the year.
You know, when you think about the run that we had, you know, it was just one of those years. Everything was great. I mean, you could go through the Maine game, the UMass game, obviously the national championship game, Villanova game. I mean, the list goes on. It was just a, you know, special year. We had a great group of guys, had a great run. So it's always fun to think about it. You know, you always get those chills, you know, when we win the national championship. So that's something we'll always have.
I think you always have to be excited about Delaware football. I think the best fans in, you know, in the country, certainly at this level, you know, come in here, fill the stadium up. It's always a lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm, and you know, you talk to other teams, and they don't like to come in here because this place is a pit.
You know, Delaware is a great place, great program, and you know, Coach Brock's a great guy. So, I mean, just talking to him the little bit that we have so far, I mean, you can tell he's going to be a good recruiter. And, you know, I haven't seen a lot about the scheme and things of that nature, but everybody I've talked to said, you know, they got a really good, you know, offensive scheme and defensive scheme and things of that nature. So, you know, things are looking up. You know, obviously it's going to take time with the transition to, you know, get, you know, scheme in and things of that nature. But everything we've seen so far has been very positive.